Hey guys, good morning. So it's day three, and it's bright. We are still here in Lake Tahoe. I totally lied. I'm gonna be in a car for 3 hours. Thing is, the lake is literally right over there. Like, it's right behind the hotel. So I have no idea why we're driving 3 hours, but it's going to be a fun trip, I guess. My sister's not too psyched about it, but yeah, let's head out. Good morning. So day four, me and my sister woke up a little early because we're going to go back to the lake real quick and take a look before we head out to Reno. And today I'm just going to Reno. I'm going to the University of Nevada, Reno, and I'm going to check out the campus. I'm actually meeting up with Albert, and then after that I'm going to attend a Circle K meeting there because it's today, so might as well go. So so we just got to Reno. We're staying at the Atlantis Hotel, and I actually didn't go tour the university yet because Albert got called in for work last minute. So I'm gonna go check it out before the Circle K meeting, which I am bringing this lazy bum with me over here. She's hiding in her sheets. But yeah, I'm gonna go check out the university later, and then we're gonna go crash the meeting. I just toured the university and it was absolutely beautiful. The campus is really amazing, and I got to attend the Circle K meeting, and I actually met a lot of really cool people. I'm gonna end day four here. I need to go to sleep really early because we are leaving for San Francisco at 6 a.m. Woo! So yeah, I'll be giving directions for 4 hours to get to San Fran, and hopefully I'll have a lot of vlog material there. I'm really looking forward to it because it's not just looking at nature anymore. We actually gotta go to like tour places, which is gonna be really fun. So yeah, see you later. Bye bye.